Match the column. Small grains on rock. Now tell me, what are small grains on rock called? Is it called sapphire? No. It's called minerals. Right. Rotted plant as animal part. What contains rotted plant and animal part? Humus. Correct. Best soil for growing plants. Which is the best soil for growing plants? Yes, that's loam. And an example for precious stone is sapphire. Small grains on rock are called minerals. Rotted plant and animal parts. Humus. Best soil for growing plants. Loam. Precious stone. Sapphire.